house fire leaves a deputy and his family struggling right before Christmas. The fire happened on South 46th Street in Fort Smith. It was quickly contained, but not before causing some major damage. 4029's Brett Rains has more.
Deputy Sean Wallace was cooking lunch at his house when the grease he was cooking with caught fire.
He went out the garage to get a fire extinguisher. When he come back, there was too much smoke. He couldn't get back in. Fire's actually doubled in size every 30 seconds. So if it's burnt for 2 minutes, then it's almost got the room consumed.
The Fort Smith Fire Department contained the fire to the kitchen, but the smoke damaged everything.
We did find out that his dog of 9 years died. He was at the door trying to get out.
Don Hutchings is the pastor of Deputy Wallace's church. And just hours before the fire, Deputy Wallace had been helping wrap Christmas presents at Evangel Temple Church in Fort Smith.
Sean's one of the leaders at our church and had just come from wrapping toys. Where tons of toys stopped by and helped everybody this morning. So it's one of those ironies that we don't understand.
And now this deputy and his family could use some help from the community that he has served for years.
With it being Christmas, you know, of course he has two small kids, and you know, we're greatly concerned for him and his family that this unfortunately may put a little damper on Christmas.
Anything the community could do to help him, we want to support people like Sean Wallace.
Brett Rains, 4029 News.
And fire officials say it's always a good idea to have a lid and a fire extinguisher handy whenever you're cooking with grease. Deputy Wallace and his family will be staying with other family members tonight.